tuning by ear. If for some reason you don't have your phone with you or can't find your tuner, that shouldn't stop you from still being able to play your guitar. We can still tune our guitar by using our ears, or what I like to call tuning it to itself. To do this, let's check out the first step, and that's with our 6th string, 3rd fret. So like we just explained, just because you don't maybe have a digital tuner on you or maybe your phone's dead, doesn't mean that you shouldn't be able to play your guitar. And the best way to tune your guitar is going to be then to itself. Now the way we do that is we're gonna start on our 6th string and we're gonna play the 3rd fret on the 6th string, and then we're gonna play the open 5th string, which is actually gonna be an A. And because G and A are a whole step apart, we're actually gonna go from our A note, we're gonna go down, lowering it, till we get to that G. And the idea is just to kind of play, is to kind of jump back and forth until you've got a pretty close sound. And it might take you a few times around the block, you know, tuning all these different strings to really hear the differences. Like I was a little sharp there, but I lowered it. Now it sounds pretty good. Next up on our tuning by ear is going to be on the 5th fret. And we're gonna play the 5th fret on the 5th string, play the open 4th string. And obviously this is gonna be a C note now. So in order to get this C note to be the same here, we're gonna have to lower. Lower that D to C. And just like we did on the 6th string. Just trying to find the sweet spot. Once you got it, you're good to go to the next one. For our 4th string, we're actually gonna go all the way up to the 7th fret. Now what you'll notice is that the 7th fret on the 4th string is the same as the open fret, or open string, on the G. So essentially we're just making sure it's still in tune from our standard tuning. But after you figure that out, after you get it matched, you can go to the next one. Next up is our 3rd string, and we're gonna go back down to the 5th fret. We're gonna play that open 2nd string. And if you can't tell, it's only a half step apart. And because we know that this is an open B, but this note right here is actually gonna be a C, so we want this B note to go all the way up to the C. It's gonna feel a little weird because you're tightening it. There's always a fear of breaking a string. Once we get it close enough, sounds great. Last but not least is gonna be the 2nd string, but we're actually gonna be on the 4th fret now, which is weird, but is what it is. And we're gonna hit the open E string. You'll notice we're just making sure, just double checking that everything's sound. And once you get that good to go, hit all those strings open and you've got the open tuning.
But before you go to the next video, don't forget you can join our Patreon to get new lessons, tutorials, PDFs, custom content, and much, much more. Link in our bio or description.